Managing disk partitions can be a daunting task, but with a powerful tool like 4DDiG Partition Manager, it becomes a breeze. 4DDiG Partition Manager is an all-in-one partition management tool that can help you carry out various partition-related tasks, such as resizing, extending, shrinking, splitting, creating, deleting, and formatting partitions. Whether you are a tech enthusiast or a first-time computer user, just sit back and relax as I'll guide you through how to manage and optimize disk partitions using 4DDiG Partition Manager. Let's get started. Simply download and install 4DDiG Partition Manager to your system and launch it. On the main screen, you can see two options. The first one is Migrate OS, which is used for migration purposes, and the second one is Partition Management, under which there are many options can be used for managing partitions, such as resizing, splitting, deleting, formatting, and changing drive letters. Now let's see how to use 4DDiG Partition Manager to manage disk partitions with ease and safety. Resizing a partition is the process of making a partition smaller to release some space or get some unallocated space. To resize and move partition space using 4DDiG Partition Manager, simply select the desired disk you want to resize and navigate to top right corner and select Resize/Move. In the window, drag and drop the borders of the selected partition to change its size. Alternatively, you can enter a specified partition size in GB. Once the partition size is set, you can preview the results of the changes you made. If you are satisfied with it, click OK to queue the operation. Now the resizing operation is shown in the task list. Choose Execute one task and click OK to commit the operation. The partition resizing will start immediately, and after completion, finally click Done. 4DDiG Partition Manager allows you to extend a partition to make it bigger or shrink a partition to make it smaller in size. Here's how to do it. Simply select the partition you want to extend and select Extend/Shrink from top right corner. Drag the borders according to requirements, and also you can manage partition size using this button. After setting partition, click OK. Now this pending task will be added in task list. Finally hit execute one task and wait for the process to be done. Splitting partition refers to dividing a large partition into two or more smaller ones. Here's how to split partition. Select the partition you want to split and navigate to top right corner and select split. Adjust the size of disk partition by dragging borders and set the partition file system such as NTFS, FAT32, XFAT, etc. and click OK. Finally, hit execute one task and that's it. To make partition bigger, people use this shrinking option. Using it, you can extend the disk drive size if space is available in partition. Select the partition you want to shrink and choosing Extend/Shrink option from top right corner. Adjust the bars by dragging left to right and click OK. Finally, hit execute one task to complete the shrinking process. Deleting a partition on a hard disk can help free up some disk space. If there is a partition you no longer need on your disk, you can delete it using 4DDiG Partition Manager. Simply select the partition that you want to delete it and click on Delete button in top right corner. In the new screen, tap Yes on button. Finally, click on Execute one task. That's how you can delete a disk partition. If there is unallocated space on a hard disk, you can create a new partition from the unallocated space by adjusting its size, file system format, and drive letter. Here's how to do it. Select the unallocated space and navigate to top right corner and select Create. Set the size of partition, file system, drive letter, etc. and click OK. Now finally, hit execute one task, followed by OK. To format a partition, simply select the partition that you want to format it and click on the Format button in top right corner. In the new screen, give volume label, file system, and select full format and finally click the OK button. Now click execute one task and OK. That's how you can format a disk partition. Typically, Windows will assign a drive letter to any disk drive it detects automatically when the file system on its partition is recognized. However, You can change the drive letter of a partition according to your preference using 4DDiG Partition Manager. Simply select disk, drive that you want to change the drive letter, and navigate top right corner and choose Change Drive Letter. In the new window, select a new drive letter and click the OK button. Finally, hit execute one task, and then OK to change drive letter to a new drive letter. Hopefully, you should be able to manage and optimize your disk drive partitions using 4DDiG Partition Manager. For migration optimization and managed disk partitions, we strongly recommend using 4DDiG Partition Manager. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.